face the disappointment of my dug up kitchen floor and surrender to a silence that I could not hear before. Of a love that had come and gone, decomposed so long ago, I was met with the helplessness of being only 12 years old. The crack in my mother's voice when he said he would not stay fed down into her tired heart. She didn't want it to go away. The weight of the many tears she shed nearly woke me from my bad dream, and I broke